A transplant operation can usually be done to healthy people between the age of 25 and 65. It is necessary to wait until the age of 25 because hair of younger people will continue to fall. So even if the transplanted hair is permanent, other hair can fall in a short time.